Hola, Sol Natix.
Today we are taking Emilio to Jollibee for the first time. Are you excited?
A little bit, yeah. I always wanted to go.
Yeah, he wanted me to buy Jollibee for him last night, and I was like, no, that's content.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on.
He's looking at the menu, the big menu. Like, what do you, do I want? What is it that you want to buy?
A plain cheesy John burger.
Without?
Without the sauce.
Why?
Because I don't like it. I don't like
sauce. You don't
know. I don't like sauces.
But you don't know if you like the Yum Burger sauce.
I don't like the sauces.
The Yum Burger is famous for the sauce.
What's the sauce made of?
It's a Worcestershire sauce. Worcestershire. You should know more than me how to pronounce that.
No, nobody knows how to pronounce that.
What?
Nobody knows.
But you are basically English speaking.
No, that's not English.
What?
It's not.
It's German?
I don't know. It's not English.
So, then his other option, according to him, is a jam without the vegetables. What do I do with this person, guys?
I'm gonna eat chicken. Fuck it.
You're gonna eat chicken?
Chicken. Fuck.
And in my case, I'm just gonna get ice cream, guys, because I'm dying. It's so hot in the Philippines today. 856.
There's a Sunday Bukukanda and Uber Eats Pie. I'm gonna buy it because I really need to try it.
The food is here. Salamat kuya. Thank you po. What I'm most excited is to try this. And this. This is mine. But I will allow you to try it though.
Green shouldn't be eating.
Oh, the green shouldn't be eating. Atentamente, Emilio. Gracias.
How do you eat fried chicken without using your hands?
Ah, well, in the Philippines, they eat with cuchara and tenedor.
Fried chicken?
Whatever it is. But yeah, I think you can just take it with the hand if it's a chicken thingy like that. Está caliente. It's hot, guys. Hello, any impressions?
The seasoning of the batter, it's a little different.
Different than what?
Than other fried chicken I've tried.
Ah.
But pretty good. I really like it. The chicken is juicy.
What do you find in the butter? Like, it's more oily, more...
No, it's...
Marina, okay.
It's a little bit more seasoning.
More seasoning?
Yeah, it has flavor on it.
Ah.
It usually doesn't.
Now, try the spaghetti. You need to mix everything first. Mix it. Mix the whole thing.
Like this?
Yeah, mix it well. Hasta que se vuelva rojo. Until it becomes red. Stop. And impressions.
Very sweet.
Very sweet?
Very sweet. I was expecting hot dog. It's not hot dog. I don't know what it is.
What? You think it's not hot dog? That is hot dog.
Too sweet. Again, for hot dog.
Oh, really? You think it's sweet? Oh my god. Maybe I'm too Filipino already that I don't find the hot dog sweet.
It's not bad. I like it.
Oh, you like it anyways?
I mean, I like every spaghetti.
Yeah.
So...
It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
Oh, he gives a 2 thumbs up.
Emilio approved.
Okay.
Nice. Let's take a break from this salty meal. For him to try the buko panda, which is the dessert today, but I don't want the dessert to go melted, so...
Ew.
His face, oh my god.
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try it because this is a new summer season sundae that I have here.
Oh my god, this is delicious. What are you talking about?
Not my thing. To be fair, I'm not much of a dessert guy.
Yeah, it's true. It's
nice. I like sweet stuff, but not... I like the classics.
I love
chocolate, vanilla, stuff like that.
A strawberry? Those are complete classics.
Strawberry, but a specific strawberry.
Let's try also the ube cheese pie.
He doesn't trust me, guys. He doesn't want to try it.
I don't like the idea.
He doesn't like the way, guys. His decision is that. He just doesn't like the way. This is great. Wow.
Here's the thing, in my household, there was not a lot of galtea, but my dad is allergic to it. So, I never really tasted a lot of it while growing up, and the little I tasted did not sit with me, so didn't eat it a lot.
Now I'm going to devour this while he devours.
Hey, you haven't eaten your rice.
Walang rice, walang life.
Emilio, first time trying Filipino rice. First impressions.
Plain rice.
It tastes like nothing. That's
plain rice.
And I have to make a disclaimer. It's because Dominican rice has flavor. We put salt, we put oil, we put different seasonings. So it's like, this is just... Plain rice. There you go. That was also my first impression of the rice here. I was like, oh no, this is just, what is this?
Tip for making rice. Put a little salt in.
Put a little
maybe protein. Some onion powder or garlic powder.
They have garlic rice in this country.
And maybe a little bit of lime. Squeeze a little bit of a lime or a lemon.
There's no lime here.
Lemon? Nothing.
It's only lemon and calamansi.
So lemon. It works.
Calamansi works.
No, for lemon. Just give it a little citrusy to that rice. And it delicious. Delicious.
So out of everything that you have tried today, what is your favorite?
The chicken, because it's basically fried chicken. And you can't go wrong with that. But the spaghetti is really good.
So guys, this is our video for today. You already know Emilio's opinion about Jollibee. So what is your rating of Jollibee? Out of 10.
8 out of 10.
8 out of 10, that's a high, that's high praise.
It's a good food.
It's good food and it's cheap. Guys, all of this food was only 356 pesos. Yeah, 356 pesos. That's like $6 in total. With $6, you don't eat this much in America.
You don't.
You don't eat with $6 in the US. So, Emilio is very pleased with the bill of the Jollibee.
That is $6.
$6.4.
Yeah, no.
No, you don't get any food with that much money. Okay, so that was insane. And he's very satisfied. He didn't even finish his second piece of chicken that we bought. So that's the video for today. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And thank you so much to our patrons and supporters.
Huge shout out to our patrons, Emilio, Val Mike, Val Jun, Poppy Pinoy, Tita Wang, Desk Joke, Fred Gabriel, David Sanz, and Andrew Chica. Also, huge shout out to our verified and certified soul lunatics, especially Sherry Flor, Kenny Hughes, Clint Jane, Brian Cabusora, Tish 21, Jokagi Sam, Estelle Bergen, Eggy, WB, Darth Evader, Ro Alves, Sherborn, Emilio Taveras, Don Rotopuso, Pinoy, OFW Adventure, Sixman, Archie, Desk Joke, Jam, Lazy Bear, Chris Box, and Christian Gomez.
And now watch this video that appears right here, recommended by YouTube's algorithm, especially for you, so click on it right now. To the limit, if I play it, then I win it. I'm just saying, I'm just living for today. For a minute, I don't stay. I just visit, have no shame. I admit it. Looking behind me to see if I.